guys, welcome back from the Money or Money SBC. We're here, gonna go find an Easter egg. An Easter egg, it technically is all the way over here. And I realized from my old video, you noticed in my old video, I posted a video called The Bleeding Window. And I found that Easter egg started shooting out the window and started spewing out blood and everything. And then, yeah. So I figured out, you know, like, why don't I do like a another one, because then it'll be more clear. I don't know. I want to find out if it works in GTA Online. I don't know if it works in GTA Online. So today we're gonna find that out, guys. And because what I did, I only did that in story mode. This one's gonna be in GTA Online. I'm not too sure, but let's go ahead and do it. And yeah. Well, bad news is I kind of lost where the house is at. So I think. Actually, I do know where it's at, but let's find the house, though. We gotta find the house. I'll play some music till we get there. Alright guys, we are back. We're now in the neighborhood now where the house with the bleeding window is gonna be at, so let's go find it. It should be around here somewhere. It's along the area though. Let's see if I can try to find it. No, it's not that house. Look left and right, my guys. Look left and right. I'll find it. Because I noticed I never looked on the radar when I was doing the video. Cruise around all these streets over here. Cruise around all. Works on GTA Online, but I'm gonna try to find the house. I don't quite remember where the house was at. It's been like a couple of years since that thing was posted. Like a year ago. I think it was posted a year ago, yeah. Alright, it's definitely not up there. It should be over here. Down this way, I think. I think I went down that way. Not the house. No. The house was blue or something. single street that I could possibly find. That's definitely not it. What about over here? Wait a minute. Nope, not it. That's not it at all. That looked like it. I thought that was it right there for a minute. Let's go all the way. No. This place is tagged. Alright, pinpoint that. In case that's it, I don't know. That looked like it would have been it. Let's cruise about some more because I know the driveway was a little bit longer. Just a tad bit longer and didn't have a gate. So I remember saying something about an LSPD sign in front of the house or something like that. I was talking about more about the Easter egg. I don't know if it works in online. Give it a shot. If I can find it. It's somewhere around here. None of these are it. It was like on a corner. Yeah, it was like on a corner somewhere. Fluffy, the house I'm trying to find is like on around the corner. Somewhere like on a corner in like kind of a cul-de-sac type-ish area. That was a house that we seen earlier. Yeah, then that's it. But the curtain was not closed though. It was kind of open. You guys saw the video, I'm pretty sure. It's like a really old video. But just think of this as a remastered version, but just like a little different. Okay. I was able to park a Frogger in the driveway though. That's how big the driveway was. Like almost like a full-on Frogger parked in the driveway. Where house I got to was the one that I tagged earlier on. That's like the closest house that I got to. And that's like the closest, I've seen. So I think it could be that one. It has to be. So I don't know, but like it should work. Yeah, this one I think it's like the closest one, but I don't remember golden windows like that. Was it this driveway? Nah, it can't be. The house didn't look like this. Whoa, car. Wow. See the house. What are we over here? I think it was somewhere. Let's see. Was it on this side? Let me travel to that side. Was it? Definitely would be over here. I remember the house being like in this general area. Came from this way though. I wouldn't know if I see it, but why is it so difficult to find it all of a sudden? Might need to go by helicopter in a minute. Oh, wow. I'm pulling up by it. Where is it at? Fluffy, keep your eyes out. Up here. I doubt it. Trying to find a house, not get the cops. Where is it at? Yep, I'm gonna probably go by air in a minute. For some odd reason, I cannot find it. Why is it so hard to find all of a sudden? Helicopter. Fluffy. I'm calling the buzzer. I'm trying to find it. Are you kidding me? You're all the... Oh my god, game. game. You make no sense. Way over there. It's far away. Forget that. I'm just gonna use the deluxe, so.
You calling for some wheels?
This
I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
It's supposed to be.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hop in, Fluffy. Hop in. Alright, we need to find this house. Michael's house down there. Not it. It was like in this general tight area. Not it. Where is it at? The driveway was pretty close. Nope, not it. Same one before. Damn. Where is it at? Where is it at? Why is it so hard to find? Legit a two-story home. I don't know why I don't see it. It's like on an area that curves. It's like on a curve. Look at, why don't you do me a favor, look at all the curves. That wouldn't be it. Whoa, car. Here's the thing, GTA Online takes place in the past before Michael, Trevor, and Franklin, so I don't know the chances of this house. If it's not here, then that becomes a mystery then. Which also reminds me of Scooby-Doo. Where is it at? It's gotta be here. Should we try this house? See if it'll... I don't know. Nah, I doubt it. I remember seeing this house. Alright, so it should be... found it. Guys, I think this is the house. I think we found it. This is the house. Now, here's what we do. If this works. No. I think this is the house. This window right here is supposed to bleed. This one. I don't think, no, it doesn't work in GTA Online. It wasn't a glitch or anything, but like, I am surprised. Guys, so we found the house, but from the looks of it, the window doesn't bleed. I wonder why. Why would Rockstar Games do this? But I don't know, even though this takes place in the past. So my theory is someone was probably murdered here. You know, and then I don't know why the window does bleed, but like it was kind of weird. But like the window's not bleeding or anything, it's just like a regular window. Like all these other windows, they don't bleed. None of them do. None of the windows would bleed. I'll shoot all of them on this house to prove to you that they won't bleed. door. See that? Just all regular. For some reason, I'm not getting wanted level by doing this, but I don't really know. But it don't matter as long as I'm not wanted. See? Look at that. No. No bleeding. No. Surprised by this one. But, so I guess it. I guess this one don't work on GTA Online, so. Well, that's really good to find out, though, come to think of it, because you never know if you come over here. You waste all your time coming over here, you know. See that? None of them bleed. None of these windows bleed. So, that's the conclusion for the day, guys. So, thank you for watching this video, and if this is the first video you've seen, maybe just, you know, all you gotta do is just smash the subscribe button. So, just let me know and say, hey, what do you want me to do next? I can find any Easter egg. Just let me know in the comments below, and I'll go there. And then, so I'll see you guys next time.